Ponyettes! And then we have our two friends here, Rachel
and Darlene.
So today, it's Spunker Taste Buds and we are going to...
At 3:24 a.m. But I add.
We are going to have the times two nuclear challenge.
Two times as spicy. And our dear Rachel here can't really take spice.
So she's just eating tom yum seafood.
I'm sorry.
Like to us it's nothing, but to her
is a lot. I know I'm Indian, but don't judge me by my cover. Okay? Not wearing any makeup.
That's her own personal challenge for today. So, okay, what's the goal of this challenge?
We will survive without water for the entire.
No! Survive without water? I thought just who finishes first or something. Okay, wait, no.
Survive without water and finish first.
No, your nails are so red.
Okay, how about just whoever can finish it without screaming for help?
Help!
And I've not even started.
I need somebody. Okay. So, ready?
Oh gosh.
Are we going to start?
So red.
One.
Jesus,
two.
Help us.
Noodles,
three. Go.
Ah! I'm scared.
Oh my god, it didn't even like touch my tongue. Like, it's quite ready.
Oh my god.
Why is mine spicy? I'm supposed to be the mildest, right? Ah! Sherry!
Ah!
Do
you like have no healing? Oh my god! It's biting my tongue already.
Chantel is like a warrior. Look at that.
Chantel, you can take it.
Guys, it was just one bite and I'm dying.
Yeah, me too. Second bite.
I'm dying.
For some reason, it's not kicking in yet.
Your head lah.
Is it because you didn't mix it properly? It's like, mine is like ultra red.
I need to censor the video.
I don't think I can survive this.
I'm already talking in short time.
This is bad, it's so bad. This is a very bad decision.
You think at 3:59? You think? You want some?
This is easy to pain.
More?
Okay.
Definitely Chantel's the winner.
Okay.
Ah, shit.
Kicking you.
Ah, it hurts so good. Okay, y'all hit it.
Oh, darling, give up.
Oh, God. I'm done.
Sherry,
how
well
the hell?
Done. Sherry, I think, has won it all.
I need water.
I can't do it.
It's so bad.
I'm still having my tom yum, guys. It's not a bad option. It's quite good.
But on the second thought, I must say, I felt like vomitious. But because I'm drinking 7 glasses of water. But that really helps to stop the feeling, the urge of vomiting. So... yes, if you ever feel like you need to do, this is the solution.
Chantel, okay? Putting Chantel.
Yes.
Huh? No, it's not the solution.
You don't know what's happening, everybody's running to get their food.
It's so painful. I mean, wait, guys, why am I the only one in camera?
I'm in so much pain right now.
I'm quite happy with my tom yum seafood, guys. If you don't want to do the 2x spicy challenge, well, you can always go for the tom yum seafood, you know? It's spicy, has a nice kick, and you don't die like these three friends of mine. Especially after you drank 7 glasses of wine.
I can't believe I finished the whole thing.
My tongue.
It's gone. I was trembling. I was eating the biscuit, I was trembling.
My mouth is still burning.
Okay guys, while we die, we might have to end the video.
I'm still happy guys.
I cannot even move to go and press the stop recording.
More water, Chantel.
It didn't hit me as fast, but it hit me hard.
I'm feeling pain here. Why? Why am I feeling pain here? Something's not right with me. I'm feeling pain up here. What is wrong with me?
My mouth has come.
I'm feeling pain up in my forehead. What is happening? Oh!
Why you ate too fast?
Well, no one's realizing. Go, Rachel, go! Go, Rachel, go!
Can I have a soup?
Yes.
I don't think that's gonna help.
Did I bring my photo frame out also?
Oh my god. The soup just. Just slap me in the face. Oh my god.
It's good, right?
Your face is it slaps me in the face, but it is just the pain. You might want to try it.
Do you want to drink some?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know like how if you drink herbal medicine, it's gonna make you feel better.
Kind of weekend. You sure it'll help?
I don't know, you'll slap me in the face though. Ah.
Told you.
But does it help?
Eh! Right,
it helps! Help.
More.
Like,
I want some.
I found a solution.
Get, like,
there should always be a like, friend who is eating this tom yum seafood.
Okay, it helps. Something spicy, but
why are we eating noodles?
Not that spicy.
we're just getting hijacked by.
Right, Rachel. Yeah. Okay, Sherry won. I ate the fastest, but
let me have a fork. I'm gonna touch my fork.
It hit so fast, I couldn't even finish it.
I'm still enjoying mine.
Hi.
I only had 2 freaking bites.
So yeah.
Okay, it's a good thing we didn't buy the big packet.
Yeah,
or that we didn't try and force ourselves to finish it.
Yes.
No, I know I would die.
Oh my god! This is magic. Tell me what's helping.
Is it 24 karat magic?
24 karat magic in the air.
Okay, so
am I gonna
no
get
more
my
milk, no water.
Tom Yum.
Am I gonna get my noodles back, guys?
Yeah.
You have another packet, right?
Shin ramyeon.
Yeah, you can go eat that one.
I don't think, I think I'm just going to whatever there's left here. Oh, the soup is gone. Okay.
No, okay. There's still some soup left. But not that bad.
Well, I'm hurting in my face.
My nose is right here.
Oh god. That was torture. I'm never doing that again.
At the bread didn't really help. This helped for some reason.
That is really 2 times worse than the original.
Yeah.
And the original. I can do the original, but this one I'm never doing it again. Over my dead body.
Bye.
Bye.